Hey guys, it's Emma. Welcome back to another Stick With Me. This week I'm using a Planner Gems kit, which I am so excited about. Her stickers are beautiful, and I have never used one of her kits, but I have like four or five kits, and I've never used one. So this week is the week where I'm finally going to use a Planner Gems kit, and I am so excited. This is her Nature one, and I did get the two extras, so the glitter headers and the double box, because wool gem headers, because like freaking look at those, beautiful. So let's get started and put this down. I feel like my week this week is kind of like, it's not like over the top busy, but there's things happening this week, which is quite exciting, because I feel like the last few weeks I haven't really had that much going on, and like I'm back at school this week and now I have things happening, which is that not like always the way? Like I've literally just been on holidays for weeks and now I have stuff happening. Like what? But yeah, next weekend is my sister's 21st, so I have like, I'm gonna have like lots of things to do like in this week to make sure everything's all like up and good and done for her 21st. And then yes, I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna have so much happening. I don't think I want to color block. Oh no, I can color block. Let's color block. I think I might do like a bit of a, like a copycat spread this week. I might like do like a, Kirsten Michelle, like copycat type, spread this week. I'm thinking, I've been watching hers and like, I just like how hers always look. They always just look so nice. So I think this week I'm gonna do a copycat, because that's how I roll. I mean, why not, right? Why not? And then, yeah. So I think I'm gonna do it, even though I don't have like school. Although I kind of could do that, couldn't I? Section it off and have like. Although I always just put my schoolwork like up here, in my little checklist. But I could always like do it like that, but I don't think I will. These stickers are so nice. These remind me like a lot of Scribble Prints Co. stickers. Like they have, maybe they're the same papers, I don't know. They have like a similar sort of feel. Yeah, so what's been happening with all of you guys? I am back at school. Well, by the time you guys see this, I'll have already been at school. I've already gone back. But I am back at school this week, which is kind of exciting in a way. Kind of not. I did really miss my kids, so I'm quite excited in that way too. Be back with them. So yes, I'm just gonna get all like the annoying bits out of the way, I think, and then I'll go day by day. I love these gem headers. These are freaking gorgeous. I really like these. I love glitter headers, so like this is just even better, honestly. Like these look so freaking cool. How cool does that look? Like I love that. Looks amazing. Looks amazing. I'm so upset. Like honestly, give me glitter and I'll be a friend all day. All day. All day, every day. I will be your friend. I feel like this month's plan with me's as well have kind of like, I've gone like pinks and brights, and then I did a Pretty Little Liars one for like the week just gone, and that was like a darker kit, and now I'm back into like the lighter type kits, which, I mean, I think I like lighter ones better than darker ones, but, you know, I love this. This is so freaking cool already. So cool already. I'm loving the gem headers. Do I have gem headers? No, I haven't actually bought gem headers off her, but all of my kits I bought off her, I have got them to include gem headers because, like, honestly, why would you not? Let's just knock out all of the annoying things first. So let's put down the date covers too, which, look at those. Let's actually zoom you guys in a bit. Like, look at those date covers. They're freaking amazing. So the 24th, so I'll just put all of these down. Oh, it's going to cover the pretty... How can I do this so it's not going to cover? Do you pop it like there in the corner? Yeah. So 24. Also slightly difficult to see. 25. I kind of want to get them down really straight, but I don't think it's going to happen. 26. These are so teeny tiny. 27. Gonna be like the longest part. I probably should have like sped through this so that you guys didn't have to put up with it. Oh well. And this is like the last week of April, and then next week we're in May, which is insane. Although I am quietly kind of excited because then I get to use my Hello May kit from Scribble Prints Co. And I love her Hello kits. They're so cute. Although I didn't use it for April. I have bought it for May and June, but I didn't use it for April. But I do adore her Hello kits. They're so cute. Stick this one down, and let's just quickly put the page flag down before I put down the date cover. It's really also like the most unco way to apply that, but anyway, that looks really cute. Cute! I love that. That looks gorgeous. All right. Now we can go day by day. So what am I going to need? And I've just turned off my light. Fantastic. There we go. Better. So I'm going to need those and those. I'll leave those things sitting there. All right. So on Monday is back to school. And it's also a staff development day at school. I'm just going to put my meal sticker down. I have one TV show. I have Once Upon a Time. So let's pop that down. And then I will also have a package coming as well. So I'll just put that down. Oh no, what am I doing? Oh, I didn't want to do it like that. Dang it. Damn it. Don't you love when you do that? I'm literally such in like a, oh my gosh, in like a habit that I just like automatically put them at the bottom. All right. That one, these are all going to be like all gross now. And that one. And then that one. There we go. That's okay. And then it's only staff development day, so I might put a half box down for that in the blue. Oh, do I want a half box? That's quite large, isn't it? Quite large and in charge. I don't think I want it to be that quite so large and in charge. Let's put that one there down. Yeah. That down with a little bit of washi. So let's grab some washi. Washi, washi, washi. I think I might use this one because this one's cute. There. Just put the half box. Oh, sorry, not half box. Quarter box there in the middle. And I might be able to use an icon. I might just put a like little calendar. Just there because we have been on school holidays, so as I've now said like 500 times. So, I mean, it needs a little bit of reminding, right? So, we'll add that in and then let's pick a full box. And I'm thinking I might go with this one here. That's super cute. Yay, that looks gorgeous. I love, love, love that. Yay. Alrighty, let's go on. I just gave myself a little clap. Let's go on to Tuesday. So we'll put our meal sticker down for Tuesday. And then I have two TV shows, but I haven't really. So what day is going to be pink again? Friday. I will do that. Put my two TV shows down because I do have two. So we'll pop those down. Like so. And then I have a bill due on Tuesday. I have my phone bill due. So I'll pop a bill due down. Like so. And then Tuesday is also what's it called? It's Anzac Day in Australia on Tuesday. So Australia and New Zealand. So I might pop down. So I do want to signify that. So I'm going to pop down a quarter box. So let's do, we're only going to need like a teeny tiny tiny bit of washi. Just here. And then let's put our glitter header down here. That's down, and then I can pop that down. Cool, that looks cute. And then I might use a little love heart because that's quite cute, because then it's like it's Anzac Day, it's a celebration. Celebratory thing. Let's have a look at now. Full boxes now. I think I might just go with this pink one. Oh, there's been gem quarter boxes. I'm gonna have to use them soon. Cute. I love these. These are so freaking beautiful. Moving on. Let's go on to Wednesday. So Wednesday I have three TV shows. Kind of nuts. But one of them is Pretty Little Lies, and I do like to give it a different I do like to put something different on there. And I've got iZombie and Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Brooklyn Nine-Nine, it's not on Netflix yet, so I can't watch it. But I have been keeping up with iZombie, so I will put that down. Then I do have my stickers from Let's Make It Sparkle, my little Pretty Little Lies ones. Which, where the hell did I put them? They are. So I have my little Pretty Little Lies stickers, which I love these. So I definitely want to use that. Then I have a stage meeting as well. So I might use this one, but not quite yet, because I want to put down my Pretty Little Lies thing first. So I think I might just use gray. And put just gray down first. Like so. Is that going to be big enough? Yep. And then just put that down there. Cute. I like that. And I'm dumb and I didn't realize where this stopped recording again. I've really got to pay attention or like watch it or something. So I'm just going to pop down. I've just put down some washi and whatnot. So I'm just going to pop down my full box here for Wednesday, which is beautiful. And we can flip to Thursday. So on Thursday, which I have on Thursday, 3 TV shows. Some of them, 2 of them I haven't even been watching, so I don't even think I'm going to put it down. So I'm just going to put my little meal icon. So, and then I'm going to pop down a TV icon for the 100. And I'm going to put it down for Criminal Minds as well. I do want to catch up on that, so I am going to pop it down. Beautiful. And then for Thursday, that is it. It's quite a chill day on Thursday, which is quite nice. I don't know what full box I'm going to use. I think I might use the gold because it's the only one that's not going to like fit in all that nicely with everything else. I think I'll go with the gold. Yeah, so Thursday I don't really have anything else going on at all. So I'm just going to fill up this with washi because I can always add stuff to this later. Doesn't really matter too much. Like so. Man, Thursday's a real good time, isn't it? And now my camera battery's flashing at me, so it's gonna die soon. Let's pop down our glitter header, like so, and we'll grab our full box. I'm going to have to like speed this up because I don't want to put it on charge. Wonderful. Now we're moving on to Friday. Friday we can pop down our meal sticker, and I've also got Riverdale. So we'll pop our meal sticker down. And then an icon for Riverdale. I love Riverdale. Has anyone been watching it? I'm really enjoying it. It reminds me a lot of Pretty Little Lies, which is probably why I'm enjoying it so much. But I'm thoroughly enjoying it. And then also on Friday, I have a cake being picked up. My friend is picking up a cake from me. So let's pop down these guys. I'll put some washi there. I'm just going to use the solid blue because I'm going to use a half box that isn't solid. And then let's pop another, whoopsies, bit of washi. I can put it down. I like that. I was like, I'm just going to hurry it up a bit. Yeah, good job, Emma. Good job. pop our half box down here just for the cake, and then we can pop our jam header down like so, and our full box to this beautiful terranium one. Beautiful. Now let's move on to Saturday and Sunday. I'm just going to pop down my weekend banner first, I think, which I love this weekend banner. It's absolutely beautiful. So I'm going to pop down some washi to stick with the color scheme on both sides, hopefully. And I'm also hoping this battery is not going to die anytime soon, which is kind of stressing me out. Oh, please don't die. Put those down. There we go. And then we can pop our weekend banner down on top of that. Which, beautiful weekend banner. Like I said, it's beautiful. Super cute, super cute. So we'll pop our meal stickers down for both of these days. And on Saturday as well, I have a TV show because I have the originals. So I might just use an asterisk for that. Just so that it all stays on theme. I'm just going to do Saturday, Sunday at once. So we'll pop that down. I don't have a... do I have a TV show? No, I don't, but I am going to pop this down. Because there's no doubt I'm going to watch some TV, so... we'll pop that down. Then I can fill the rest of that in with washi. So, how do I want to do this? Let's... Think. Let's pop the... solid pink down on Saturday, and then I think I might just do like the gold for Sunday because that's real fun. Oh no, it's gonna be like slightly not enough. Actually, lift that up, move that down. I can pop a quarter box there for planning. Okay, sorry guys, my camera died. So I'm going to quickly, I've just charged a little bit, so I'm going to quickly try and power through and get this all done. So... on Sunday, I'm going to pop down a quarter box, just to signify planning. And her kit does come with a really cute little planner, so I'm going to pop that just there. And now I can pop my gem headers down for Saturday and Sunday. And I'm hoping I have charged this, like... just enough to power through and get through the rest of this without it dying on me. And then Saturday and Sunday, I'm going to pop down the double box, which is this beautiful scene. It's absolutely gorgeous. I'm just going to pop this down. Yay, that looks really cute. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. So let's flip through to our sidebar now. And I'm going to pop down my full box, which is Nurture the Soul with Nature. Really, really, really cute little full box there. I'm just going to flip this upside down as well, just so it makes it easier for myself. And I think I'll have it overlapping April.
the light, or do I want it to start just below? Let's just have it start just below. Hopefully this is going down straight. Oh, there we go. I wonder if May actually overlaps like that. Yeah, kind of. Oh, also guys, I've done my May monthly, but I didn't film it because I got really impatient, so there won't be a May monthly plan with me, unfortunately. But I mean, there's still things going up. So I'm just gonna pop down, now that I've finished rambling, just my usual stuff that I put down. So I'm gonna pop down my habit tracker for exercise. And then I'm gonna pop down a habit tracker for exercise and working out. It is the same thing, Emma. A habit tracker for no junk. And I'm just matching the glitter headers, the gem headers up with the color that I'm putting underneath. And then I've got my two weeklies here. And are they gonna fit? So get in there. I don't think I'm gonna be able to put glitter in between these. Let's see what I can do. No, I'm definitely not gonna be able to put glitter in between these, so I'm just gonna pop these straight down and hope for the best. Actually, I might not put down this guy, and I might just use this instead. Yeah. Yes, 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 we're gonna do that. Because I don't have enough room to fit everything. I'm just gonna use, I think, a pink gem header, just so I can put a little bit of pink into this sidebar. Oh, you guys can't even see. And then I'm just gonna line this up. I can probably pull it down a bit lower, can't I? No, that'll do. It's like just a tiny bit of pink poking through, and that's fine. So that one is gonna be next week. And there's actually a space there, and she has headers, I believe, yeah. I'm gonna put a next week. Oh, actually no. I always know that that's next week, and then this is gonna be like any extra little to-dos that I need to do. I might actually have that as like my party planning little section here. So that will work out perfectly. Now I've just got to put one more page flag down up at the top to cover up this purple, because she is not fitting in with this spread at all. Cute, 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 cute. And then I think that's like gonna be pretty much done. I've still got so many stickers left over. Let's see. Actually, I don't have a great deal of washi left over, but I've got a couple of gem headers left over. And I've got heaps left over on these pages. Let's go through with deco and see if there's anything else that I need to add. And my camera's just started flashing again because I only charged it for like 2 seconds. Let's go through with the deco, because this deco is beautiful. And I might actually have it like overlapping. And I'll just cut some stuff off. Really cute. This is gorgeous. Love, love, love. I love when like kids have beautiful deco like this. I think all of her kits like have this like a little bit of deco in them from memory, and it's just beautiful. I love deco. I'm a massive fan of deco. I always feel like it just pulls things together and just adds a beautiful touch, doesn't it, really? And I'm like just like talking shit right now, I think. And these last little bits in. wonderful, 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 wonderful. What did I put that? Oh, that was the cake. Oh, and I've just turned off this again. Sorry, guys. What do we have on here? I might actually pop a little washing machine just up here because I will be washing that day. And I might just put a little bed up on Saturday too because we changed the sheets. Is it even focusing on this? Ugh. Actually, for my build due, I might put the little phone because it is my phone bill that's due. And I don't think I need anything else from this. I'll just take my groceries one and pop it there because I do groceries every single Sunday. Not every Sunday, but most Sundays. But I think that's pretty much it. I might just put a little like important sign just there because of the cake. But the rest of it is done. This looks absolutely gorgeous. I hope you guys enjoyed this plan with me. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.